What is an air source heat pump and how do they work? Good question. Think of it like a reverse refrigerator. It extracts the heat from the outside and pumps this warm air into your home, keeping you warm in the process. One cool fact about heat pumps is how much money they save you in the long run. While initial setup costs might be high, they end up using less energy than traditional heating systems like gas and oil heaters. The Energy Saving Trust estimates that air source heat pumps could save you up to £1,300 on heating per year, depending on your current heating source. If you're thinking of getting a heat pump, you don't necessarily have to go it alone. There are government incentives available to encourage homeowners to adopt energy-efficient technologies like heat pumps. These deals are hot right now, so check with your energy provider to find out what incentives may be available to you. Just how effective are they on days when it's freezing? Heat pumps continue to function when it's cold outside, and in some cases all the way down to minus 25 degrees centigrade. Now that's hot, right? When it comes to maintenance, heat pumps aren't much of a bother. Just service them as and when due, and they'll reward you with years of loyal service. In some cases, heat pumps could work with your current heating system, but if not, each installer will evaluate your home for the setup that best suits your home. Even more impressive is that you can use your heat pump to provide hot water for your home. That's real value for your money. Environmentally speaking, heat pumps are a breath of fresh air. Because they can operate at 300 to 400% efficiency in terms of their use of electricity, they produce fewer carbon dioxide emissions than a gas boiler heating system. They can also be paired with solar panels or other renewable energy sources to create a more energy efficient home heating system. By combining renewable energy sources, you can further reduce your reliance on fossil fuels and reduce your environmental impact. So, consider the size of your home, the insulation and the local climate before settling on a particular size and capacity for your heat pump, as these factors are essential for optimal efficiency and performance. It's best to consult with a qualified installer. Want to know more about heat pumps and how we support customers like you make the most of them? Visit eonnext.com/heat-pumps.